previously.
We only get to win a starter point from these stupid people.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Luna Knight. Welcome back to Paper Mario. We are in Shy Guy's Toy Box and we are on our way to fight the little gray guy. Let's see what we can do. What do you want? Get away from that treasure chest, pal. It's mine, see? Don't mess with me. Oh. Good, you're a smart boy. I'm gonna fight you. Wanna fight? Are you nuts? You don't wanna mess with me. You sure you wanna fight? Yes. Yes, I want to fight you. What? Well, alright. I do love a challenge. Here comes, pal. Don't say I didn't warn you. 50 health. Holy balls. Alright. Alright, let's do this first. Okay. Holy fuck. What the hell? I'm sorry, did Shrink Stomp even work on you? Jesus Christ! What the fuck? I'm sorry, I'm doing this again. Hold up, replay. Try again. Do it again. God damn. Why am I sideways on my camera? What the hell was that bullshit? Yes, I want to start a game with file one. That was B the fuck S. That's a button that didn't happen. I'm going to fight you now. Okay. Alright. What items do I have? Use a thunderbolt and a fire flower. Go with sleepy sheep. Double dip. Let's use. Sleepy sheep. Anti guy. His name is Anti guy. Ah! Sleep. Yes, he's asleep.
I use a thunderbolt. Die, you bitch.
Okay. Let's use her. Smack the fuck out of him.
I have to kill you very quickly.
Alright, what's my star powers? Alright, so that's one. Power smash should be cool, but I kind of want a power.
Holy fuck! I put you to sleep.
The only way I'm gonna win this is if he's asleep. Good night. Gonna be asleep for 90% of this battle. I hope that's okay. Okay. I'm going to. Do I want to power stomp you again? Only does six. Power smash you. Power jump or power smash costs more. What are my items? I got a fire flower and a snowman doll that does 7 damage. And a mushroom. 7 damage for 3. Flower. Okay. And a snowman doll. Smack the hell out of him, please. Alright, you're awake now. Take exactly one hit from you, so let's make this fucking count. Okay. One more. Ouch. Boom! You are dead! I killed the anti-guy! Ooh, got a lot of star points from that. So worth. Look at all these coins. Look at them. Oh, they're marvelous. Okay, what was in your box? Oh, Power Plus badge. Cool. How much does it cost to wear? Six? Jesus Christ. Need like full badge points for that shit. Need like a one cost badge point that gives me like 5 badge points. Can I do that? Let's save. That was hard. Ugh. Okay. Let's go return the storm key. Boop. Leave. Thank you. Alright. The shop is over here. I really want some ramen right now. I found your storeroom key. Can I have the train? You have the train, right?
Oh, Mario, it's you. Sugar stole my storeroom key. I can't stay in business if I can't get in my storeroom. What in the world will I do?
I have your storeroom key. Take it.
Alright, Mario, you did it. You got back my storeroom key.
Yes, I got it from the toy box, you stupid bitch.
Thank you so much. You saved my livelihood. Tell you what, take anything you like from the storeroom.
I will rob you blind.
It's just a little thank you for getting my storeroom key back.
Take anything I want, he says. I will rob you blind.
Ooh, fancy stuff. Found the train.
I got the train. I got the dizzy dial. I got the lightning shroom. Shroom.
Snowman doll. Fancy. Why did you have the train?
Did you steal the train?
I'm going to Harry's shop. How can I help you today?
I don't want anything from you. Goodbye.
Alright, let's go put the train back now.
This is not the right house.
Here we go.
In we go.
All right.
We found the train.
Okay, we can go this way now.
I found the train.
Look, we can't very well ride on a tiny little toy train. That'd be impossible.
Put it back in this toy box. But I am in the toy box. What are you talking about?
All right. I see. I have to use the... Got it.
Boop.
Wouldn't it shrink? Wait, I shrink when I go in the box. Why doesn't it shrink when I go in the box? That makes literally no sense. I guess if you put toys in there, they get bigger. But if you put people in there, they get smaller. I don't know the fucking...
This doesn't make any sense.
Alright, I guess I can go that way now.
Away we go.
Oh.
Yahoo! We're back in business! This train just dropped out of the sky and onto the tracks. Public transit's up and running.
Are you not even going to question how the train got here? Oh, never mind. It does not matter.
Use the switches in front of the station to choose the train's direction. Have you figured out which way you want to go? Please tell me again if you're sure that's the way you want to go.
I am sure it's the way I want to go. Let me go.
Where would you like to go?
To the pink station, please.
We're leaving! All aboard! Next stop, pink station. Arriving at pink station. Pink station! Station stop, Pink Station. Welcome to Pink Station, passengers.
Hello.
That guy just ran off to the right with the frying pan. Oh, I just bet he stole it from some innocent soul. And I know he doesn't really want to cook anything with it. That guy's just so obnoxious.
I'll get the frying pan in a minute. Let's go this way. I want to go this way. He's on fire. Why are you on fire?
Okay. Sure, why not?
I forgot to sleep.
This is weird. I don't know what you do, so let's take care of you first.
Yeah, you stupid bitch.
Ow! Wait, no! What? You asshole!
Which is mean. Get any starter points.
Hello?
Everybody calls me Gourmet Guy. I don't know why, I'm just an ordinary food loving shy guy. I'm hungry.
Did I give you anything? I don't know what you want. I bet you want a cake, though. I bet I gotta go get that frying pan and make him a cake. I have cake mix, after all. Okay. Away we go. Off to get the frying pan. Wonderful Wizard of Oz. Okay. Here. Awesome. What's in this box? Ooh, mailbag. Not to the post office. But first, let's go this way. Hey, Gammy Koopa. Well, this looks like fun. Don't you dare. Ah! Bitch. Oh, damn it. There's too many. So you're dead now. On him. We'll be dead next turn. Ow. What? Oh, you heal? Oh, that's just rude. Alright, we'll kill him. Because I can't afford an attack right now.
Give me a star point.
Ha!
Get off your high horse.
Okay. What I was expecting. Aha! Oh, you're a little jester brat. Okay. Alright, let's. Restore my health. Now, smack the hell out of the balloon guy.
I almost didn't make it. That would have sucked. Okay. Ow. Alright, now we're gonna kill the Healy-Doo. Back the fuck out of you. Alright. Your turn. Ha! Ha! I almost didn't get it. Well, I would've killed him anyways, but you know what I'm... Ugh, I level up and 40 more. What's over here? Ah, Defend Plus Badge. What does the Defend Plus Badge do? I mean, how much does it cost, I should say. Six. Ones like those that make you really want to actually, like, use the... Okay, I can't go that way. Can I go up there? Nope. I got a bad feeling about this. Oh, I cannot. Going, little dude. Oh. The passage. Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel. Alright, let's go. Boom, bum, bum. Boom, bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Only one. Play. Wait, do I have to come through when they come through? Let me in. Thank you. Here you go. Only 1 point. Alright. Ooh, ice power badge. And wait, where were those shy guys coming from? You know what? I don't even want to know. Frying pan for Tasty. All right, Tasty, I'll get you back. How do I get out of here? Ah. Nope, go away, please. You are not worth my time. Whee! All right, let's head to Tasty's. Where would you like to go? Blue Station. Blue Station, please. We're leaving, all aboard. Like on a carnival ride. Next stop, Blue Station. Now arriving at Blue Station. Passengers listening to exit the toy box, please get off here. Alright. Station stop, Blue Station. Welcome to Blue Station, passengers. To exit the toy box, please use the jump pad on your left. Also to the left is the Shy Guy Playground. Thank you. Going to save. And off we go. All right, so let's take the mailbag back and take Tasty's frying pan back. And see if we can rest at the Toad House. All right, so let's do the Toad House first, so I'm not tempted to make any extra food that I don't need. Most of the shit, guys. Post office? Have your mailbag. Shy Guy stole a full bag of mail from us. We fulfilled in our duty. Come rain, sleet, or snow, our Shy Guys were supposed to deliver no matter what. Whatever can we do? I have your mailbag. You like it back?
Oh, that's it. That's it. The bag. Thank you, Mario. You'll never know how many people will be happy to get mail. Let me give you a small thank you gift.
I'd rather it be nobody gets junk mail. tired of junk mail. Coupons, 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 and I don't even use them.
Telltale's slogan is refresh your body and refresh your soul. But it's impossible to get refreshed at the Shy Guy jumping all over the place, sorry. Go away. Now that the Shy Guys are gone, you can stay here. Would you like to take a nap?
Yes, please.
Sleep well.
Can I go jump on the heads of the ones in the garden too? I'm gonna try that.
Did you sleep well? Now that your body and soul are refreshed, your travels seem much easier.
Did you change your voice? You sounded like you changed your voice. So. Go away. Go away.
Oh, thank you. The flowers give you their thanks as well, Mario.
Oh, wait. I have the guy's calculator. Go back. Great. I have your calculator.
Sorry, bud. I had to close up shop. Some idiot Shy Guy stole my calculator. You believe that?
I need that thing to calculate cells, bud. I'm not a genius. When I find that little punk.
I have your calculator. Sell me a badge.
Hey, buddy. Isn't that my calculator? You're telling me you got it back from the Shy Guys? Yeah. In your face, Shy Guy. I can open my shop again.
Oh, man. How can I repay you? I know. Take this. It's a special badge, bud. So use it with care. I spy badge. Ooh. Nearby. Oh, that's the one that I could start, store pieces from.
That's us. We got out of business if we ain't got that calculator back. We can open up the shop again all because of you. Thank you, mister.
Alright. I want the I Spy badge. I hope it doesn't cost very much to use. It costs one to use. What would I be willing to get rid of? Not double dip, that's for sure. Probably power jump. Let's get down to... Let's put on... I spy and first attack. Yep. I'm gonna level up my badge points next. I'm getting a lot of really cool badges. Wait, but... So there's one nearby here? Where? Not in there. Over here. Over here. Maybe over here? No? Where? What the hell is this damn badge? Over here? Here? Over here? Oh, there's one here somewhere, damn it. I will find it. Maybe it just means it's like further this way. Looks like there's some Shy Guys running around here. Yo. Yep. Alright, where is it? There's one in here somewhere. Oh. Where is it? How close to it do I have to- Ah! Found it. Pretty close, apparently. Alright, so I know there's still one up here. The one still down here? Nope. Okay. Yeah, yeah. It's
probably over by the Forbidden Forest, ain't it? This would be the most likely spot for it, right? No? Not over here? Thought for sure it'd be over here. There we go. Not in here either.
Where the hell is this badge?
Up here? No? Is it? Spent all my time looking for this stupid badge. I'm sure Mario's ass hurts.
The hell is this stupid star piece?
I have no idea where it could possibly be. And it's gonna drive me crazy unless I find it. I gotta find it or it's gonna drive me crazy. Maybe it's over here by the... like up here or something. Be a great spot for it, but nope, it's not there. Where is it? I wonder if it's behind Toad. I've looked all throughout here. Back here? Go back there. Where is it? I have no idea what it is. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, it scared me. Found it. That's not the only one, I'm gonna be really upset. Let's go in here real quick and talk to Tasty, and we'll leave. Tasty!
Oh, hello there, hon. Thank you for coming to visit, but I'm afraid I can't cook now, I'm so sorry. A dear old frying pan was stolen by a shy guy. It really burns me up.
I have your frying pan. Make me food.
Mario, my dear, dear frying pan. Saved it from the Shy Guys. Thank you so much, Mario. For that, I'm gonna make you something extra special. Are you now? Tra-la-la-la-la-la-la. Here's the cake. You made me a cake. This is my most delicious cake. One taste of it won my late darling's heart. I swore I would never make it again, but you're very special, Mario. Just one bite will make anybody go gaga. Oh, it's Mario. Hi there. Would you like me to cook something? Which ingredient would you like me to use?
Cake mix.
And I shall cook with cake mix.
Yes, please.
Whip up something special just for you, honey. It'll be fabulous. Just a moment. La 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 la.
Order cake, please.
Here you are. This recipe's not too bad. Here, please.
Get the cake.
Thank you.
Alright, so let's get back to Shy Guy's toy box and save this bullshit. Nope. Hit the... Let me in, please. Thank you.
Alright. There's a panel in here too? Bet it's further to the right. But I'm gonna check everywhere just in case. Ah! Aha! I got it. Alright. I'm gonna end this episode here, and then we'll go see if there are more star pieces to be had. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Lunar Knight signing out. Bye!